You know what? I decided to go deal with Uncle Lou. For really only one reason.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Also, I should deposit my 26 grand before I get yard sailed again. Wow, she's really riding on that shoulder there.
All right. What are we handling today?
Yeah, but I decided to actually do the story mission really for one reason, and it's actually closer. I started off right here, and I had to head back to this, and I'm like, yeah, no, that's too far. Might as well knock out the nearest bird with a stone.
Get in. I got a beat on him. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now to keep holding him one goddamn piece to left of that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid. All that shit.
You and your goddamn pink suit.
Do you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked. All of us.
I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou. Get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou, and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
The thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Oh wow, it's a different van.
The least of his problems. You recon the area?
Marquee.
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer cord to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? It's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink?
Like Titanic?
Old, man.
Look. You blow the coal dumper, boom, it hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still.
40-60? I don't know, that doesn't sound like a reasonable number. Wait, the coal dumper? Was this another dev blog video thing? I think it was. So I am gonna get wet. Spoiler alert.
30-70 at the worst.
I think it's 100-0. I mean, then again, I shouldn't gamble the odds considering I just destroyed... I destroyed a gambling racket. Yep. So I guess back in the old days... the bayou was home to a lot of... coal dumpers, or to coal barges. That's what it is.
Where'd he get off to?
Oh yeah, of course. It's like he'd know I'd be up here. like already. I mean, what if they were shot from the from afar down here? There's so many options you could that could have happened, you know. Let's see. There's so many different variety of places I could have shot you guys from, not just up there. Maybe it was long range sniper. Jeez, can you imagine how terribly OP and Far Cry 3 is? No, Far Cry 4-ish. I wanted to say ISK, but I said ish instead. But it'd be like Far Cry 4 when I just sat in the back and sniped everyone out of the checkpoints and guard posts. Damn it, Donovan, why didn't you leave this place unlocked? You were the last one here. Like how the detonator was already here. I didn't have to bring my own.
What the fuck?
Wow, that captain looks like a douche.
Upstairs. You'll fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
My ass. See, unlike the Mekong Delta, I think there's shit in the water that wants to kill me here. Let's just get on the boat before, the local audiences have a say about it. Am I indirectly responsible for killing these people? Like, these innocent civilians? Yes. I could hear... I can hear people getting eaten alive out there. What are these guys, like, why are they watching that dangerous giant, wheel? Like, why are they watching it? Like, I don't think they're actually qualified to do anything about it. What, are they guarding it? I can hear death outside. Just, it would be worse, there's also sharks in the water. I noticed the blood. Oh, she just got, that's the death roll. See, when he heard me to the left of the door, but he came out and went right. Like, I'm pretty sure they know that I'm here. Huh? That guy tried to walk away from me. Oh, get into cover. I'm tired of you shotgun assholes. Yeah, the auto lock allowed me to shoot a guy that I could barely see through that fog. There's a med box over there. So these guys know I'm here, right? Oh, I was trying to be a little sneaky. Not the guy I was aiming for, but that's fine. See, there are days like this, I wonder at what extent the auto-lock was meant for. Like, were they meant for younger people, or people that aren't able to utilize analog controls that well? Maybe older folks. I don't know, for me, my analog stick is at max sensitivity right now. Like, look, see, this is the fastest I can turn. And so, for some people, that might be fast, but for me, it's not. I mean, I played Call of Duty at sensitivity 7 out of 10. Nope. Oh, I thought that first guy that popped up in front of that guy with the shotgun, I believe, was a civilian. Turns out, nope, they're both just as evil as the former guys I killed. Eliminating the wicked. Oh.
Get away, goddammit! Going over to all this ship, you hear me? The moment you did this is here, and I want him dead!
If I ever fall, you better have my back.
It's kind of cool how shooting the, shooting the, alcohol bottles cause a fire. Ow.
Boy knows how to shoot.
Hmm. That saves ammo. Need to find med boxes at some point. I like how that guy wasn't affected by the lurching.
Blue, you fucking maniac! You gotta let these people off! Find that monkey!
Not entirely sure where I'm going. Where am I going? There, oh, up the stairs. Didn't know there were stairs here. Let's get this vest. Well, that guy is, I wonder if that guy was shot or he was just injured.
Walto, buddy, we gotta move. I will not have my re-election.
That was weird. They literally disappeared. Like, they're standing right here. I don't want to kick the door open. They'll just annoy everyone. Oh. Wow. I'm really dark. Oh, shit. Really? I wanted to sneak my way in here. What? Grenade? Shot him in the thigh. Stick your head up, bro. Oh, that'll work. Should be a guy on my left behind the, yep. Trying to figure out where you were. I knew he was up here, just didn't think he was coming down the stairs at me. Alright, so now... an M14.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Like how the sender caught on fire and then we both got knocked off. Especially that fat ass Uncle Lou. Oh, copyright. Really? I don't have any of my other guns? Arbitrary bag of holding here. Or bag of spilling. That's the trope. See, I know the in the dev video, they took cover. But I'm under the assumption that with how accurate this guy is shooting, it's kind of pointless. Like, see, he didn't even get to his predetermined spot before I reached him.
Listen. I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord almighty.
Was that the guy I met on the bus, in the bus station parking bench or whatever?
This evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat, local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
Oh no, train station at the beginning of the game.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si, certo.
Never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Urban?
No, I do not drink.
Georgia tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother. That you wish to disguise a deal between the two of us?
They found Lou tied to a statue over in the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
I apologize for your loss.
Lou fucked up. It's his own damn fault. Look here. I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set up to get gambling legalized. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
We need to get to the governor, and it ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
What a prick.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. That's not the only...
You also wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jeez.
Jesus Christ.
Something we agree upon.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over.
Well, this is the future.
Now and then something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is,
those cars are black.
I hope that this time things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail.
How topical.
Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
All right, who's gonna make a sob story now?
How are you? Come morning. This city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And with Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French Ward.
The Irish are locking down all the auction here, so I expect this district to come my way. I'll have no part of being tossed aside like you did last time.
Let me just say, I ain't here to convince you of shit, brother. Twice in a row now, you've chosen someone else over me. And now, you don't even need my help locking the turf down. So I think it's about time you convince me why I should even be here. And you can do that by giving me this piece of the city.
That seems a little more reasonable argument.
You got me running most of the fucking city. And hell, man, doing what I'm doing here for you is in my fucking blood. And I'll spill any amount of that blood to defend it.
Remember, you asked me...
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
Consider which way Danny would want you to go. And then come to me.
Really? Really? You're throwing Danny in here. That's so not cool, bro. Increased health! I would love that.
Share the wealth, Lincoln.
Improved stability. Modify weapons and reduce recoil. It's going to drop Burke to 176. But it's going to up Vito to 333. Holy crap.
Decision's in your hands now. Let's go.
I done my best to honor Perla. Can you return the favor?
Damn, Burke. If I give this to Burke, I'm not going to get anything out of him.
Your choice.
But Cassandra's, like, pretty low already. 149. Burke can take the hit, right? I think Burke can take a hit. I mean, 257. Wow, wait, 257? Versus 225. So no matter who I give this to, they're going to have an exceeding amount of overhead.
Get on with it. It's too much work to be done.
I have to choose between her and Burke. She has gun-related stuff. He has useless stuff. Like, he doesn't even have anything to offer anymore. You see? Car theft. Car theft in police zones. I don't care.
Do what you...
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
What a sad, miserable fool I am for ever believing in you. But there will be no more of my foolishness. The next time I see your black hide, it will be at the end of my goddamn gun.
God damn it. Really?
You and Burke have history. People between you. But you gotta forget all of that and deal with this. Quickly.
I thought I had more slack than that.
Be a problem. Until he ain't. Understand?
If Burke can't fall in line, ride things out when they don't go his way, then he's not the partner we need. I'll deal with him.
Ah, damn it.